What's going on, my amazing, awesome fishing family? We're back with another 4 Minute Fridays video. We got four packs of battle styles on the table with us here. Let's go ahead and get right into it. I think we're gonna do pretty good on time this time. We're gonna hit it exactly at 4 minutes. That's what I'm predicting. But let's just get right onto the table. So now that we're here on the table, we've got our packs in front of us here. We've got the Eevee promo. The last time we had the Jolteon promo. If you're still wondering why I'm still scruffy, yeah, it's because these were recorded about the same time. So this Eevee promo is still beautiful, still a beautiful Eevee promo. And we've got our four packs of battle styles. Okay, these three are upside down, but we've got our four packs of battle styles here. So I think we got two Tyranitars, one Empoleon, and one Urshifu. I think we're going to knock out the Tyranitars first. Hopefully they can bring us some good luck. So let's get right into the pack opening, everybody. Let's see what we can get. Last time we got a Stoutland V. I'm feeling pretty confident this time that we'll get something a little bit better. At least that's what I'm hoping. I'm always positive. You got to have positive vibes when opening up Pokemon cards. Shout out to Real Breaking Nate. Let's see what we can get here. A Grumpig, an Energy Recycler. Let me try to focus this. There we go. Sizzlipede, Shinx, Cacnea, Ponyard, Timber, Entei, and a Lurantis non-holo. Okay, that's one pack down. We still got three more packs to go. Let's see what we can get. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day, by the way. I hope you guys are staying positive, staying healthy out there, being safe, everything above. You know, you guys are my fishing family, and I hope you guys are having a great day like I am. So let's get right into it. A Spewta, Gliscor, Swordward, and Shieldbird, Glammeow, Corphish, Scatterbug, Cubone, Murkrow, a Swordward and Shieldbird reverse holo, and a Jellicent non-holo. That's all right. We got two packs down, barely at the 2 minute mark. Let's see what we can get here in this pack opening. 100% believe we're gonna pull something. There's no way we don't get anything. At least a holo. That's what I'm saying. At least a holo here. Let's see. A Cheryl, Heatmore, Power of Darkness, Yamper, Murkrow, Salandit, Bellsprout, Meanfo, a Salazzle reverse, and there we go. Let's go. We got a Victini Rainbow Rare. I can't even speak right now. Victini VMAX Rainbow Rare. Look at this beautiful card. Yo, we got the hit today, everybody. This 4 Minute Fridays has already treated us good. We'll put this to the side there. Okay, everybody, we are back. So for those of you who don't, I'm pretty sure you saw it. We had some technical difficulties going on here, but we finally got all those situated and we are back with the last pack of the 4 Minute Fridays. Let's see what we can pull after that amazing, amazing Victini VMAX pull. So we've got Grumpig, Single Scorn Strike, Scatterbug, Cubone, Murkrow, Tepig, Honedge, Cacnea Reverse, and an Electivire non-holo. So that'll do it for our 4 Minute Fridays this week. Our catch of the day definitely goes to this beautiful Victini VMAX, everybody. That will be it for today's 4 Minute Fridays. We'll see you guys in the next one. If you like these segments, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. It definitely helps your boy out here. But once again, we'll see you in the next one. Bye.